put away handsomely. Oh, plays it carefully. Morgaard takes it. So a few game points then, but not this time. Oh, he stopped it. He stopped the run. 5 points in a row from Truls Morgaard comes to an end there. And now it's 3 match points. Oh, he's got it. It hasn't happened again. He stopped history rhyming and he's beaten Truls Morgaard. A comeback in the final game, reminiscent of the comeback from Ruan Phillis last year in terms of its improbability, but Lin Yunru does see himself over the line against Truls Morgaard. Unbelievable rally. The fireworks coming in game five.
And the game is Lin Yunju's 11-5. We go to a decider. Top seed has won it, but only just. Andrei Gatchin had beaten, but not defeated.
Almaty is no longer the scene of one of his great losses.